Can you tell me how to get MATLAB to stop computing?
MATLAB doesn't compute for a lot of people who don't learn how to program in it.
I already have a basic understanding of how to write equations and programs in MATLAB. The problem is that it doesn't finish or doesn't stop.
Try Control C to see if that can get it to stop. That should be done while within MATLAB.
As long as I don't end up making the error worse if I hit Control V.
MATLAB doesn't have many other ways to make it stop computing other than trying to kill it via the keyboard commands, shutting down the application or rebooting the PC.
I heard there were other ways to stop MATLAB from computing.
You could write active checks into the code so it terminates when it reaches the end instead of endlessly computing and rehashing what it already did.
I thought hashes were in databases, or C++.
You could also write termination points into the code, so it stops computing after reaching so many digits or running a certain number of iterations.
Kind of like how pi has an infinite number of digits.
It doesn't have to be pi. It could be something as simple as calculating 1 divided by 3 and it runs to a million places.
Or way too many iterations of the trapezoidal method.
But all of those changes require changing the code.
I have to alter the DLLs or function files to do that.
In theory, you could stop the application from cycling by deleting one of those files. Or you could crash MATLAB.
That doesn't compute.
I thought that's what you wanted.
I'll try Control C on the keyboard first.
And then there's the task manager accessed via Control Alt Delete on Windows to try to terminate the application.
And choosing to reboot if that doesn't work,